United Airlines confirmed a plane diverted to Denver. Flight 1738 landed safely. It was flying from the Washington, D.C. area to L.A. Crews met on the tarmac, according to one passenger, but United has not told us what the problem was. And crews from the South Metro Fire Rescue responded to an aircraft emergency at Centennial Airport. This is a Rockwell Commander 112. It landed gear up, and two people on board, thankfully not hurt.